see, I left some hair out. Now, I tried to do a twist out with some products, and as you guys can see, those products left my hair very flaky, and it almost looked dirty. I don't like the products that I used. It was a brand from Walmart that I found, and I wanted to try it out. Also, the white stuff that's on my hair is the bonding for underneath my cap to make sure that my hair is safe. So yes, I am not good at sewing, but it's okay because it does not have to be perfect. As you guys can see, it will not be perfect. So I'm doing that throughout my hair. Then I will go ahead and do the top as well. That's how it looks. And I just try to get it close to my leave out. And I just sew it across. And it hurts well. Recommend their curly hair. It is so bomb. I actually love it. Most of the times when I work with Sunbur, I sew it in, and I did not sew it in as of recently. I have cut the hair, but it is gorgeous. So now I'm just taking the tracks. You guys see me glue hair so many times. I do not have to show you guys how to glue on tracks, but I take the track. Of course, I do the U method. I take it from there, I cut it, and then I glue it on. Simple, you guys. Gluing is so simple. This is how it looks after I'm done gluing. Very full. Now, I cut this off. I don't know why I got my cushion. Oh, my kitchen scissors and not my shears. That was the first thing I seen, but whatever. So, here's the leave out. This is how the hair looks. And I had to get some dry shampoo to wash my hair because those products were horrible. Right now, I'm just going to take a top track and just glue that top track on just so that my hair can blend in a little better. Anytime I use glue, I make sure I glue and either blow dry or glue and I spray hold and spray. Today I decided to glue and spray hold and spray. Both of them work very well. And boom, there you go. So now onto my leave out. You see those products left my hair so crunchy and flaky. Oh my gosh. The gel that I used was like, I tried to use like a black gel. It just did not work out. And I kind of did my baby hairs, but I had to redo everything because of the flakes. And I'll tell you guys the brand in the vlog because I really, it's in my bathroom and I don't remember the name of it, but y'all see. Hair. The first day that I wear the hair, I just wear it in its natural state. So right now I'm just going to spray the curls and also spray my leave out. And then in the next 2 or 3 days, that's when I'm going to go ahead and start styling it. My leave out is not going to be perfect, but it's okay. I honestly like my leave out like this. I don't like using any heat to my leave out when I wear curly hair. I love the Miel Organics line when it comes to curls. Their cocktails are awesome. And I just like using it. I use their curl cream as well. And I just blend it in as much as possible. And I can define my curls way better. But you guys know, y'all know me. And some people, you can actually go in the shower and wet your whole head if you would like. I would honestly recommend co-washing the hair first. I just did not co-wash the hair first. I just used the track straight out the pack. Normally, I co-wash it first. And the gel is gonna dry, so I don't care how much gel I put on it, it'll dry. So I'm not really concerned about that. Now it's all about blending in pieces. So I take pieces, cover them, I take pieces and I twist them inside of the weave hair. And I try to hide it just so it can blend in. And most of the time it dries this way, unless I'm outside in 100 degree weather. But yeah, that is the finished product.